Rennie's Money Makeover Family Side. This is Mr. Taylor reporting in with another five-star money makeover savings tip. This one kind of ties in with previous posts where I'd like to just outline a few of the strategies that we've used to make an enormous amount of progress in the program. Currently, I'm riding in our newly leased vehicle. It's a Honda Accord at the tune of $330 savings on the month. And on top of that, we elected to go with the four-cylinder as opposed to the six-cylinder, which is a considerable savings at the pump. On the weekends, we combine our errands as opposed to driving two separate vehicles and getting the errands done faster. We'll take the vehicle with the higher gas mileage and knock out all of our tasks. In addition to filling up, we used the fuel purse card today to help us out. But let me give you a couple of tips on how we've saved during the program. I'm the barber. I cut all of my son's hair. Obviously, we use the one vehicle for errands. We grocery shop at Walmart. We try to wear our entire wardrobe before we start recycling through the dry cleaners. So that has created an enormous savings for us on them over the course of the program. We also use Ebates.com for our online purchases, which offers us cash back, and we double up on that by using a cash rewards debit or credit card. Stay tuned for more savings tips from the Taylor family. Have a good one.